Hello, this is Unit 3, The Place Where I Live, Lesson 4, What a Day. Posljednja lekcija iz ove cjeline, mjesto gdje živim. Pribor je kao i uvijek new building blocks for a book, workbook, notebook, pencil case and a device from which you can listen to this. Ishodi su, imenujem različite naredbe i predstavljam ih u govoru vezano u školu, odlazak u prodavonicu, knjižnicu i slično. So let's start. Open your book page 42-43 What a Day and copy the title in your notebook. Dakle, prepišite naslov u svoju bilježnicu. Stop the video. Now, listen to the story and number the pictures in your book. Poslušaj priču, pa stavi brojeve kresličica redom kako ih čuješ u svojoj knjizi, u svom učbeniku. Let's start.
Lesson 4. What a Day. Track 31. What a day!
Good morning. Make your breakfast. Oh, there's no milk. Put on your clothes, but where's your shoe? Close the door. Oops! Your cat's tail! Go to the library. Bring back the book. It's closed. Pat a dog. Ouch! Your finger! Go to the sweet shop. Buy a lollipop. Oh, there's no money in your pocket. Go to the bus stop. Get on the bus. Your school bag is heavy. Put it down. Down. Get off the bus, but where's your bag? Oh, no! Go to the police station. Talk to the policeman. Sorry, no bag found. Run to school. Run to school. Where's everybody? It's Saturday! Hooray! No maths test.
Okay, now read the story and choose one part and copy it in your notebook. Dakle, pročitaj priču, pa izaberi dio i prepiši u bilježnicu. Stop the video. Now open your book, page 102, word list, dakle rječnik, and copy the yellow words from the word list in your notebook. Dakle, prepisuješ samo žuto, ali prvo ponovi za mnom. Close the door, zatvori vrata. No bag found. Torba nije pronađena. Go to the pet shop. Otiđi u prodavaonicu kućnih ljubimaca. Pet a dog. Pogledi psa. Go to the police station. Otiđi u policijsku postaju. Talk to the policeman. Razgovaraj s policajcem. Buy a lollipop. Kupi lizalicu. Make your breakfast. Napravi doručak. Get on the bus. Uđi u autobus. Get off the bus. Siđi s autobusa. Run to school. Trči u školu. Now copy this, stop the video. Open your workbook, page 40. What a day. First exercise, task A, match the sentences. Spoji rečenice. Stop the video. Here is the solution, so check it out. Provjeri se. Task B, write sentences in the right places. Napiši rečenice na prava mjesta. So you have to read. Go to the supermarket, idi u prodavonicu, što tu paše. Dakle, kupi mlijeko, buy some milk. Stop the video and do the exercise. Here are the solutions. Go to the post office, post a letter, pošalje pismo. Go to the bus station, get on the bus. Popni se na autobus, to jest uđi u autobus. Go to the park, play with your friends, играй со приятелями. Go to the cinema, watch a film, гледай film. Go to the beach, swim in the sea, плывай у мору. Exercise C, odd one out, избаци улеза. Имаш make, put on, pet, buy, talk to, close, play and go to. Dakle, treba svuda izbaciti samo jednu riječ koja se ne slaže s ovim radnjama. Check it out. Dakle, make a finger, ne možemo napraviti prst. Put on an umbrella, ne možeš obući kišobran. Pet a post office, zašto bi podragao poštu. Buy a river, ne možeš kupiti rijeku. Talk to a supermarket, pa nećemo baš pričati s prodavonicom. Close a pencil, zatvori olovku. Play a friend, ne možeš igrati prijatelja. Go to home, dakle go to school, go to the bank, go to the library, idu sa tu, samo home ne može sa tu. Next, page 41, finish the sentences, draw and write. Dovrši rečenice pa nacrtaj i napiši. Dakle, redom imamo različite glagole. Talk to, dakle vi sami izaberete, hoćete talk to policeman, talk to doctor and dakle treba napisati, you have to draw and write, napisati i nacrtati. I na kraju vrednovanje, imenujem različite naredbe i predstavljam ih u govoru, vezano u školu, odlazak u prodavaonicu, knjižnicu i slično. Ako to sve radim super, onda je great. Za well done većinom imenujem različite naredbe i predstavljam ih u govoru, vezano u školu, odlazak u prodavaonicu, knjižnicu i slično, neke pomiješam. Ok, but practice more. Imenujem neke naredbe koje su se ovdje govorile, ali ne sve i pomiješam ih, teže ih predstavljam u govoru. To je sve za ovu lekciju. Thank you very much and bye.